The right lobe is composed of a hypocagenic, inhomogeneous nodule which slightly decreased further compared with the previous examination. The econormal irregular areas correspond to necrosis. The nodule presents a type 2 vascular pattern.